Proverbs 22, 4, King James, by humility and the fear of the Lord are riches and honor and life. It means to have riches, honor and life is to remain on what? Humility and the fear of the Lord.